Well, here in Middle Georgia, a 39-year-old man is in critical condition tonight after being shot. According to the Bibb County Sheriff's Office, it happened in the 500 block of L Street just before 7. Deputies say they found the man there with a gunshot wound. He was transported to Atrium Health Navicent.